Hello everyone. As we all know, we are concerned about only one thing, that is fast spreading coronavirus. Coronavirus is the new strain that causes the COVID-19 disease. Nowadays, it is spreading too fast. The symptoms of coronavirus are respiratory illness, shortness of breath, high fever, cold, cough, etc. As we know, that this virus spread from person to person or the person which is contact with other. So, we should take care of ourselves and our surrounding. Stay safe by taking some simple precautions such as:
First, social distancing. Keeping a safe distance between people helps to prevent the spread significantly, so we should follow physical distancing or social distancing.
Second, wearing a mask. COVID-19 has made face mask compulsory in many public places, especially in crowded areas such as shops, malls, etc. So while going outside, we should wear a proper mask, so mask can prevent us from coronavirus. In this way, we should wear a mask.
Third, keeping rooms well ventilated. Allow ventilation in room by keeping a window open. Fourth, avoiding crowds. We should avoid crowds, and the methods include quarantines, travel restrictions, closing of schools, workplaces, stadiums, theaters, and shopping malls. Individuals may apply social distancing method by staying at home, limiting travel, avoiding crowded areas, using no contact greetings, and physically distancing. Fifth, cleaning your hands frequently with soap and water or alcohol-based hand rub. Following other steps: keep wet hands under running water. Apply soap and rub palms together. Spread the soap lather over the back of hands. Make sure soap gets in between fingers. Grip fingers on each hand. Make sure to clean thumbs. Press fingertips into palm of each hand. Dry thoroughly with clean towel or paper towel.
Sixth, to sanitize our surroundings. We should sanitize our hands by using sanitizers. So in this way, we should sanitize our hands in a proper way. Even we can sanitize our home using Dettol or sanitizers. Like, we should clean all shared surfaces frequently. For example, the handles of the door, table, chair, and etc.
Seventh, we should cough and sneeze into the elbow. And the last and the most important thing is proper diet. Eat more fruits for boosting energy, and well-cooked food should be taken.
Following all these steps will prevent you from coronavirus. Don't take it as a joke. So let's fight against it. Stay home and stay safe.